Hey, Kakao, what's up, man? You're about to go. Wait, what? Oh, services are still unavailable. Shit, that sucks, man. What? So when can you like? When can you go see it? When can you go get help then? As long as you're not bumping into shit and stuff, then you should be all right. It's no one you getting hurt, you know? You know?
That was just too hard.
Right there, maybe. There we go. Hey, my chai, what's up, man? I said, man. What's up? Probably not before I go to school. Okay. As long as you can get help eventually, like, that's fine. Raskin, what's up? Yeah, I'm tired. I need to break my habit of sleeping extremely late, because that's what keeps happening. I'm an idiot. I sleep at like... Yesterday I slept like at 3, and then, you know, here I am at fucking 10. Of course it's not gonna turn out well, why would I... Why would I even do that? I'll do homework. It's boring. RIP! Okay. Doing homework? Homework sucks, bro! Fuck homework. We have to go over here. We have to find that dude. That floating dude. Beat him down. Take his key. Oh, is he here? Hey, Rocket League! What's up? Good to see you again. Yes! I think that's him. I have to beat him up. Yeah, I have to beat him up, knock him on the floor, put the sword in him. Omar? Gremlins. Hey, everyone. Sorry I was late today. I fell asleep late. And, hey, y'all, what's up, Mr. Beast? Rumpet banned me? I don't know who you are. You can't just say they banned me. I'm like, I don't know who you are. Who are you first? Alright, so I'm getting my sword. What about yesterday? I said yesterday I fell asleep super late, like at 3 a.m. And here I am. You're lol. Why'd you get banned? There must have been a reason why you got banned. They don't just ban people for no reason. Are you fucking around again without listening to them? Hey, dear, how's it going, everyone? Wait, what? Icing is more for the muscle. That's the problem, isn't it? I don't know. You can't just... He didn't ban you for no reason. He must have banned you for something. You're just not telling me. Doubt. I don't believe you. So if I ask Riley, that he did nothing, if I ask Riley, why did you get banned, he's going to tell me, oh, I don't know. Is that true? So I'll go ask him. I'll ask him. And if he did ban you for no reason, then I'll have a talk with him. You feel the bone when it hurts? That's not good, dude. I don't know. Here, hold on. Let me check. Let me check. Look, I'll have it right here, too. Oh, Riley's asleep. I'll unban you this last time, but if you get banned, dude, you're not even banned, you fucking moron. You probably got kicked, you idiot. Do you know the difference between getting kicked and getting banned? Hello? He probably kicked you because you're being stupid or something. You're not banned. What the fuck are you on about? Muted is different than being banned. You're telling me you were banned, you fucking moron. Goddamn. What? Did you guys not just hear me talking to this guy telling me that he was just telling me that he was banned? Hello? Now he's changing it saying that he's muted. Bruh. I don't believe your ass now. You're gonna stay muted. No, you're gonna stay muted. Sorry. You're not banned. You're muted. That's different. I'll ask him why you were muted before. I'll ask him afterwards why you were muted. Get over here! Yes! Come on. Hold on, I gotta hit this guy again. Where'd this fucker go? Fall down, asshole! Come on! Choco, you're late. No, I'm the late one, dude. By the way, everyone that's in here, our stream schedule is going to change afterwards. I don't know if you guys saw it. I'll be starting at 11 a.m. from now on. 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. That way I don't have to, I don't keep messing up. I have to knock this guy down. Hey, what am I doing? Hold on. There we go. Man, the change of your streaming times makes me unable to catch you. Yeah, I know. That's why I feel bad, because I always keep jumping around. So, from here on, I'm going to stream at 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time from here on. That way, I'm never late. I'm always there on time. There you go. Okay? It's only 3 hours ahead. That's it. We're only moving 3 hours ahead. That way, I don't feel like shit. And I can sleep properly and all this crap, okay? 11 a.m. is when we start, all right? So, sorry for being late and stuff every now and again. Opens the door on B2. Okay. You stay there, sir. I guess I'll only watch your streams on the weekend from now on. Oh, damn. You can't make it to 11 a.m.? Damn. Sorry. Yeah, weekends are fine too. No, of course I'm not doing that shit right now, dude. I'm trying to win. Wait, hold on. Oh, it's 8 p.m. for you? Oh, okay. That's fine. Yeah, if you gotta sleep, then I'm not gonna say anything. Go to bed. Yeah, I'm almost dead again. What the hell? Is it this door? Yep. Yeah, I'm British. How'd you know? Okay. Oh, what the hell? That's a big worm. Yeah, I'll ask him to unmute you afterwards, lol, but... Don't be doing stupid shit and then not expect to get muted, you fucking dumbass. Oh, you use that time for study? Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Study it up then. Yeah, study it up. You can join me on the weekends. Not a big deal. Plus, I'll still be uploading everything on Twitch over to YouTube. So you could always find it on YouTube if you ever feel so inclined. Yeah. What? Was close to make you say the N-word? No, you weren't. What? What are you talking about? Damn, dude. I'm, like, so low on health. I don't know what to do now. Do I have anything else? No, I don't. I'm fucked. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, shit. Alright. Well. try to troll you since I was muted? Okay. Cool. See, this is the funny thing. I don't know why you don't realize why you're muted in the first place. It's like you're clearly doing stupid shit, and then you go, "Why am I muted? I don't understand when I'm muted." It's like, well, what do you mean? You're being dumb. All right. Fuck, dude. Fuck. All right. I have to find like a health kit or something, man. I'm fucking getting wrecked. This kid comes in yesterday. He comes in yesterday telling me, "Will I be playing Fall Guys today?" Nah, I think I'll be just doing this today. I'm only gonna do a 2-hour stream today. Oh, there's a Menthe right there. Okay. It's not too bad then. Oh. Bon? Let me see what you got.
Are you recording? Yeah. Look at this racist ass supermarket. There's an Asian food section with soy sauce?
Yeah, dude, it's like Asian sauce. Right.
Look at this. Fucking ramen? Like every Asian eats instant ramen?
They're technically like a thing. It's like
mother!
Well, I was about to say, I'm like, all those items are from Asian areas. And then a cat. That's good. Good one. What? Where was the room? I want a pet cat. Hey, thanks for the beast, lol. Stop being stupid. To redeem the eggs, you have to click the little button that has the channel points. Oh, fuck, dude. That's like 6 of them. What the fuck? Oh, okay, it's just one at a time? That's not a big deal. What? You can shoot through them all? Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Oh, hell yeah. Murder party. That's fine. That's a lot of them already down. Gremlins does nothing, or Beef does nothing because I'm not in game, you silly. Fuck off. Okay, that's fine. Fuck off. There we go. Bruh. Hell yeah, that's sick. I'll send a picture of my cat in the server. Hell yeah, I'll do that. I love cats. I can't leave Lylene behind. Yeah. I used all of that. Nice. What? Why does it seem like Mr. Beast just joined today? No, he has not just joined today. He's a fucking moron that's been with us for a long time. Yeah, he's been with us for a while. He has different accounts. That's what he does. He just likes to troll. That's his whole shtick. Even though he's pretty bad at it. However, for whatever reason, one of my mods keeps taking the bait, and I'm like, bruh. Shogo, there's a brown and white color in Fall Guys. Oh, really? Maybe I will play it. Ah. Someone in my mod team keeps falling for his antics, and I'm like, bruh, stop biting the bait. Where's the 500k donation, dude? Yeah. I'm waiting. Where's it at? Where is Eileen? That's my question. I don't even know where I left her. She's probably out here or something. The coom snakes. Where is Eileen? What the fuck? Oh, I hear her. Eileen? Wait, where is she? There you are. Let's go. Ah, shit. Walter's with us too. Come on! That dude's shooting it up. Alright, she's coming at least. She's taking her sweet ass time, but she's coming. She's coming. Oh! Oh, come on, dude. Eileen, you fucking idiot. Let's go. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead because of her. I'm gonna die because of her. I'm fucking dead. Walter's coming at my ass. I have no health. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? Press Alt F4. Yeah, okay. Ah. Dude. I fought like six of those baby head things. And this is the hardest part. Okay. Am I the last victim of Walter? Probably. It would make sense. Yo, waiting. Can I do the lolly voice? Maybe. Depends if you got 500 thingies. 500 eggs. That's probably, I mean, I could understand that me being would be the final guy. I could totally see that. So maybe. Maybe. Fuck, dude. I'm fucked. 500 eggs to do the voice acting, if you really want to. You just got to escape now? Yeah. I'm gonna come back and kill that... There's no boss fights in this game, but, like, the game itself is just... hard. I'm out of health. Like, I'm straight up out. There's nothing left for me. I might have to load this. I might have to load the game in so I can kill the ghost again without losing health, because I have nothing. I have absolutely nothing. What am I looking at? Wait, what is that? Oh, thank you. It's hard by process of just making it a slog. Yeah, I know. Honestly. Alright, see you in a bit. Shit! See, I'm not trying to get hit by anything. No. Wait, is there something on the floor there? No, that's just a lamp. Never mind. I mean, you used to be able to heal in your room, but now that my room's possessed, I can't. So, it's just me relying on health items. You can't heal anymore. Have I played any of the Borderlands games? I played the first one a little bit. I've never beat either of them to full, so maybe I'll do that eventually. If you guys want me to play more games, would you be upset if I like did I don't know, like, cause sometimes I want to play games, but I play them off stream or something. So, like, would you guys be upset to the notion of me just playing games, recording them, and then posting them on YouTube or something? Or should I just be online all the time? I mean, I guess I could. But sometimes I want a break, you know? I just want to play games. Plug myself into the internet. I'm always online. Someone get me the game glove. How do I take down Walter, man? That guy's fucked. Shit! Wait, what? I'm a chill dude. What are you talking about? You don't just say that for no reason. Eileen actually made it. Holy shit. Girl, you got legs. Good job.
Don't go too fast.
That'll make it so I can easily avoid the things I haven't finished yet. Alright, cool. So maybe I'll do that. Stream myself sleeping? I will. We're doing that. Tonight. Stream. Sleep stream. What's up? Nah, I'll do a sleep stream one of these days. You can just watch me sleep and shit in my pants while I sleep. Just no, that's. I doubt I even snore. I don't even think I snore. Is it allowed to stream sleeping? Yeah, you can. Oh yeah, Game Night was great. Missed the end though. Aww, it's alright. Crumb cat. Wait, what? Crumpet cat? More like cum ship. Choco Slim Street. Dude, I would. I would do that, but I have fucking family I live with. There's no way. Maybe if I wear like headphones or something to sleep. I don't know. Might need a cast then if it's a fracture. Possibly, dude. Did anyone win Nitro? Yeah. Yeah, last night Yowza took the win for the Discord Nitro. Well, these are the kind of mushrooms that come out of your sock when you leave your cum sock under your bed too long. Yeah. They give a boost back after that. Godly, huh? Yeah, we had a game night last night for those of you that missed out, and I randomly gave away Discord Nitro. It was pretty fun too. We had a really good time. Imagine not exploiting Nitro. I doubt every game night's gonna be. I highly doubt every game night's gonna be Scriblo. We'll just play random things. And by the way, like, don't even think you have to be good at the game that we're gonna play, because how we are doing things is you just join in, participate, and that gives you a chance to win Nitro, because I give it out at random. So I use like this randomizer. I put everyone's names in that participated long enough, that is. Whoever participated long enough, I put your name in a drawing. And then I just randomly choose and I give you Nitro. So doesn't matter what game it is. Don't do it! I want them to line up. Yes! Oh yeah! Right there. Oh! Squish. Squish. That's fine. I'll take a couple hits. That's fine. I'll take a couple hits. I'm not upset. No! I said a couple hits, not too many though. Whoa! Do another Scriblo? Depends if it wins again. If it wins again, then yeah. Wait, what? You said some time ago that we're allowed to friend request you on stream, right? Yeah. You can request me as a friend on Steam or wherever. Sometimes I play with viewers, so. Like, the other day I played Hyperscape with a couple viewers of mine. Don't get up! Oh, he's dead. Yes! Yes. All right, sick. Prop hunt and stuff? Yeah, we could probably do that. Choker, can I host Minecraft servers? You can. We're not in need of any, though. What the hell? Eileen, come on. Please tell me there's another. I hope there's another health item over here. On the other realm. At least one. I'm almost dead. We still have to go through the apartment world and hospital world. Fuck me. What? Choco off topic, but when do you want to watch the movie? Hardcore Henry tonight? Probably later. After I do my video or something. Could watch it. Dude, there's still two more worlds. How am I supposed to fucking do this shit? Look, they give me a spot to save, but it's like, there's... I guess I'll save it. I'll save it. Why not? Making a feast for breakfast, brunch, lunch, whatever, pancakes and shit. Ooh, damn. That sounds good. But with Vivugu, Vivuka. Oh my. I know mierda means shit. Oh! That one broke. Oh, what the fuck? Little cum demons? What the hell are you guys doing up there? Ew. Ew. Get off of my fucking wall. Who jizzed up there? That's disgusting. If my medallion breaks, I'm putting this down. Yeah. Oh. Well, I wasted that. Okay, they're gone. Why can I not heal? This is some bullshit. I cleaned the entire apartment. And I still can't heal. Oh, that's such a shit mechanic. Why am I not able to heal anymore? I want to heal, man. Is outside any different now? Can't heal because you can't. I know, fuck you. I know. It's the same. There's nothing different. Yeah, we're possessed or something. That sucks. So thirsty. Goodbye. Alright, see ya. Drink up.
Gulp, gulp, gulp.
Those are the kids in yonder. Jesus. Fucking hell. Oh. Alright. I wish we had more health items, man. I'm gonna be real. We're almost dead. Again. I'm just gonna take ammo. Looks like ammo's important now. That's good. I'm glad I've been saving it up. I don't know. Maybe a sword? I might need a sword. Yeah, that's all I got. That's all I got, man. That's all I got. RNG night. Hey, yo, what's up, man? He's gone.
What's good?
All right, Eileen, come on. Cunt. Do lolly voice. Okay. I'm just gonna do the one that I know.
Ooh, buggy, buggy.
Right, and then you wanted a, you wanted a moan. There you go.
Ooh. Ah. Ooh.
Never again. FBI, open up! What is this? Is that another ghost? I'm back in Z7 being the game I know. I'm still here. I'm garbage. Come to Brazil. Please, come to Brazil. I'm on my way. Splat. Was that the guy previous? Whoa! Whoa! We're somewhere new! This isn't where- we've never been here before. It's a diary. Are we at the end of the game finally? I want to go to that time. Things are so good then. The day of my birthday, the cute cat in the pet store, and those balls in the basket. Playing pool was fun too. The door of time was wide open. When I see four things, I can't help but remember that time. Another scavenger hunt, huh? I have to find four things again. You sound like Luigi.
Ah, come on, Mario.
What the fuck is that noise? Is that you? Eileen, you possessed ass bitch? What are you doing? No. Oh! What the fuck? Who's that? Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, bitch. What the? Oh! What the hell? Okay, sir. I'm gonna need you to calm down. Dude! Whoa, this guy's a Time Lord. What the fuck? Stop it. Who is this guy? Fuck off. Oh! Get the sword in! No! Are you kidding me? Yeah, fuck off. Fuck off. Yeet! Sword! Bruh. There that goes. Come on! No! Come on! No, it's not bugged out. That's just how the guy is acting. It's not that personal, kid. I can't see! There you go. Let me stab you with the sword, damn it! Oh my god. That guy's like... He's living in his own world right now. He's in the Matrix. What the fuck is she doing? She's hitting herself. Get the fuck out. Come on! I seriously can't use the fucking stupid sword on him. Yeah, he's using Zoworldo right now. He's a JoJo's character. Maybe I just have to avoid him. Zoworldo! I don't like this guy. No. I knock him down, but he can get right back up. I can't do shit. Wait, you know what? I got it. I got it, you motherfucker. I got him. I'm gonna get a... I'm gonna get a silver bullet. He's going down. Fuck this. I'm done. Sick of it. Can I add some? I have two spare eggs. Wait, what? If you want the best ending, you gotta remove 80% of the hauntings from your apartment. Make sure Eileen doesn't die. Oh, we're way beyond that, my friend. The hauntings have been here consistently. I don't care. Oh, no, the cum demons have come alive again. You see, kids? Make sure you clean up after yourselves. You fucking animals. Otherwise, you get that. I'm fucked. Alright. Guess I'll use this. The calm demos. It's a scrap of paper. I read this shit. Who gives a fuck? I don't care! Let's move on. I read that shit the other day. Same one. Alright. Oh no! Yandere Devs Patreons! I can't believe Cleveland left. That's so funny. He had it coming, I guess. Alright, fuck ass. Time to go down. Silver bullet, bitch. Where you at? Where you at? BAM! There we go. Stab him. Ah! There. Fuck off with your glitchy ass self. You're done. You're done. No more. Give me your... No. You keep that right there. Silver bullets are so good. What the fuck? Insta takedown on a ghost. I thought Cleveland was removed. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He's out. Cleveland's gone. And I thought it was hilarious. What is the story behind this game? We wake up in a... Hey, Eileen, come on. We wake up in a possessed hotel, I guess. Apartment. And everyone in here is being sacrificed. That's as simple as I could put it, Freya. What the fuck? What kind of layout is this? I guess let's go to the top. Eileen, I'm almost dead. The resident is evil. Dude, it was such a bad day for Cleveland. That's hilarious, man. First off... I can hear him choking down there. First off, I get fucking... I win my strike case. Second off... Chucky milk! No! Get off of me! No. I'm sick and tired of you. Oh. I'm gonna kill everything, dude. Oh. First off, Cleveland was let go. Second off, I won my case. Fucking idiot, man. What a bad day for Cleveland, am I right? It seems like I always find a health kit or something, and then I instantly get it taken away from me. I'm gonna remain low health forever. This is just no good. Island can stay down there, I don't give a shit. Glass cannon gang, I know. That's literally what we are. I could use that, I don't want to. I know Eileen's not with me. I don't want her slowing me down. Birthday cake, okay. Is there anything else? A health kit, something. It's just this 5 iron over here? I don't give a shit. I want health. I'm happy with my axe. This game series hit close to Resident Evil. It did. They tried to mimic it, but they didn't get it. They did it differently. They did it differently. Let me say that.
What was that?
Why is it possessed? Because this guy named Walter Sullivan. What is that? This guy named Walter Sullivan did a ritual. I'm assuming for either to bring up a god or immortality, one of those. And he did a ritual, so he's been killing everyone. And the ritual No! Not you too, bitch! Oh my god. That sucks. No, this fucking blows. All right, not you too, bitch. Leave me alone. Nope. Oh my god, dude. These ghosts are fucking annoying. Chalky milk? No. I have to go back and get Eileen. I just want to make sure everything is fucking good. You suck. Fuck you. So the bullets help you survive then? Yeah. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Upside down world, hello. See, if I came in here with Eileen, that would have been annoying. Get off of me. Nah. I can't. There we go. No! Oh my god. This is so weird. There we go. Get over here, bitch. Okay. Is there any Wait, what are you looking at? Bullet. Okay. Do some parkour. Alright, go do some parkour. I'll show you up later. Where is... Press is shut and can't get it to open. What? I can't... Stop. 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 Upside down clock. The hands aren't moving. The doorknob's rusted shut. Can't get it open. Candle wax. No? Okay. Pork ore. I guess I have to come back here later. Is there chalky milk or anything, man? Alright, fuck it. Scott! Ah! The controls are inverted. This is hard. It's this way, that way, thank you. Nope. Yes, there we go. There we go, Henry. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. There's no heal items. I'm fucked. I'm boned. Zilcho. Dedo. Garbanzo. Gonzo. There's nothing I can do, honestly. I'm fucking dead. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa! This is all different now. What the fuck? What happened? What happened? That wasn't like that before. Guess I'll come back. Take that off. Are there more ways? Are there more entryways? He's just looking at the five iron. I don't care about that. This way. Did we go through here? This is where Eileen is. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Hello, mommy. Then I went that way. Oh, no, I didn't. What is this? Health, please? What is that? Fuck. Couldn't have been in like a first aid spray or some shit? Come on, man. Alright. I'm scared of what lies every fucking corner, cause like, legit one hit. Oh! Whoa! What happened to the floor, man? Legit one hit and I'm dead. That's it. Game over. I'm out.
Yeah.
Wait! Oh my god. That's it. Look at my health. I'm so fucked. Oh, I'm dead. Well, there it is. I don't know. Andre Sim is dead, so I can have peace. Is it dead though? Didn't Osana just come out or something like that? It's slowly progressing, but it's still progressing, I feel. I don't know how many people are gonna fund it, but it's still there. Ah! Fuck off. And dead. Slice! What? I've seen like no one care about it, TBH. Man, no one's cared about it for years, but people still bitch about it, so I don't know if that's actually true. You are dead. What are you doing, girl? She was having a fit. Wait, what? Man, I saw the GameSleuths video. He doesn't say shit. He just goes, "Wow, I played." Or he says, "Me and SP, we looked at the Oshana thing, and man, it sucks." Like that doesn't tell me anything. That's You're talking about Game Sleuth, who doesn't like the game in general, telling me that the game is bad even with Lasana in it. So I'm like, I don't know. Yeah. Also, who cares? Well, yeah, yeah. The Game Sleuth doesn't tell you why it's bad. He just goes, "Man, it's bad." And I'm like, okay. I already know you don't like it.
Oh, pole ball. Look, you can shove this right up your butt, Mr. Beast.
Here to choke a bully? Here to choke a bully? Yes, that's right. I have to be careful of absolutely everything now. There's no health. No one cares about my health. They always ask, what you doing? They never ask how you doing, you know what I'm saying? What in tarnation? Ah! Gotta be careful with these fucking things. I'm walking everywhere. I don't give a shit. I am not ready to die again. What's funny is this game handed out chocolate cakes and stuff earlier like it was my birthday. Right? And now, it's being super scarce with everything. I have no health. Nothing.
I'm going to see my mom. Stay out of my way. Who are you, anyway?
I'm you, but better.
My name's Walter.
Ah, shit, I'm out of water.
Walter Sullivan. It's time to complete the 21 sacraments.
But
no.
That's my name. And what are the 21 sacraments?
Don't worry. You'll know soon enough. Well, let's go and see Mother.
Let me go! That hurts!
Fantastic acting. Grade A. Grade A acting.
Damn.
No! This bitch is here too! Come on, man! I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Alright, I got some health. That's good, I guess. Dude. Ah. Can she just leave me alone, dude? That girl wants my wiener. Leave me alone. I've had this problem happen before. Same medallion. That's good. That kid hasn't slept in 3 years. Oh no, I thought you were walking. I had to run. I have to run now. That girl is on me, okay? I need to get out of there. Is this the apartment? What the fuck? That Walter Sullivan guy is a bad guy, yeah. Wheelchairs! Your mom gay. I'm gonna wear the medallion. I know we need to get 4 things. We gotta get the pool ball, we gotta get candles again because of the birthday cake. We gotta get something else. There's 4 things that we need to collect. And then we can get out of this world.
I can get out of this world.
Wheelchair gang. Came for the spooky walking sim. Wait, what? Oh, hold on. Okay. Here, put this ball there. Okay, cool. I did it. Hold on, I'll look at your thing in a sec. The boss said we had to change our phone number because of all the complaints about the weird noises. Now we have to change the store sign on the roof. What a pain. And by the way, the number is the last 4 digits of the new number. Not too smart. If you ask me.
Shit.
I have to go back outside and look at the number again. I don't know where Eileen went. She's gone. I'll have to go find her after this is all said and done. Oh no. She's like way gone. Too bad I can't like teleport her to me. Eileen dead. Yeah. All right, hold on. Let me look at what that thing is. Nope, no more coom demons. Leave me alone. I see the thing too. Yep. New number, huh? It's still 3750. Hello. Coom. It's going away. It's going away. Let the candle do its job, because that stuff is going away. Slowly, though. Slowly. Get it out of here. Get it out. Be gone. All right. Okay, so let me see. Mr. Beast put something in here. What is it? Lolly voice while doing this? Bitch. It's one or the other, you fuck. That's 1,500 points that you owe me. 500 to do a voice. It's 1,000 for a video, you fucking dummy. Do math.
Yeah, but I'm already here, so...
Who hires this bitch?
Extreme noses pounces on you, ooh.
Oh, this song.
Ooh, you're so warm. Ooh. Couldn't help but notice your bulge from across the floor. Noses your Nikki, wakey till day, till day, hee hee.
I hope I never, you know, as I rise in popularity or whatever, I hope I never meet this fucking chick. I don't know why they hire this bitch. She has a weird ass voice.
Ooh, now she's talking about...
Is that wrong for me to say that I never want to meet that girl? I bet she's like 20 something and then she does that voice for a living. It's fucking funny. Jaylen, thank you for the prime. Welcome. Freed my play coins. What? Mr. Freeman. Thank you.
Ooh, pass it on.
Oh, how's it going?
Ooh, it nothing's on your chain. Man, you're so warm. Ooh!
No thanks. No thanks. I've met a couple people already that tell me that they're proud of like their like really high-pitched voice. High-pitched voices freak me out, man. I can't. They freak me the fuck out. I don't want to meet her. No thanks. They freak me the fuck out. Because it's like... Bro! You can't... No, I'm not listening to this. It's 1,000 for a video. You put voice acting. Bye. I'll be playing some games on my own. All right. See you later, dear. Have a good one. Look at this guy. Trying to make me watch a video at 500. Hello? Play by the rules. Bro, voice act the song. You can't just tell me voice act the song. Hello? That's an easy way for I can, that's the easiest way to get me to watch a video.
Choco, I sent you a video so you can watch it and voice act it.
I'm like, bitch. This is the last time. You send me a video again at 500, I ain't watching it. What the f- Is this an actual song? Who's fucking singing this shit? Is this copyright? This is copyright, you fucking idiot. See, again, never send me videos again for voice acting. I'm not gonna watch them. That's the last time. Imagine not knowing about copyright. Come on, guys! Damn! What are you, like 3 years old? Jesus! Fucking three-year-olds, God. I can't watch it. I'm gonna get banned off of fucking Twitch. Hello? You guys are fucking idiots. Or I'm gonna send them a video, a music video, that is. I'm gonna send them a music video with copyrighted music in it. Oh, well, you're not going to watch it. Why not? I don't get it. Bruh, stop being stupid. How about that? Doing hard maps and parkour like it's easy? Yeah, go suck a wiener, huh? How about that? That's easy, too. Let's see. Then stream on Pornhub or Chatterbait. No, thanks. What am I supposed to do here? They said there's a new number outside. Use the genius lyrics. I'll stop being stupid when you stop being not smart. Yeah, man. Royalty-free music is every streamer's jam. Yeah, you gotta give me royalty-free music, you fucks. Or if you go out there and you ask these guys for permission, then I will, you know, I will do it. But I don't have their permission, do I? It's copyrighted. This guy looks funny. Right, Choco? Yes. Thank you. I tried to stop, but I can't think. Well, how's it going? He kind of sounded like Fetty Wap. Shoddy bad with the sketches on. Wanna hold your hand, make you my girl. Light up, light up, church. Light up, light up my world. There you go. Okay? That's all you get. That's all you get, and you're lucky you get that, because you're a fucking idiot. Stop sending me videos with copyrighted music in it. Fucking morons. fuck, dude. I don't know what to do. Hold on. Actually, no. The guy said there's a new fucking billboard number. How do I check the... I have to check it back in the home world, don't I? Stop calling us morons. I could call you whatever the goddamn things I want to call you, you fucking idiot. Especially you, Mr. I'm banned! Why'd they ban me? You don't even know the difference between banning and kicking, you fucking idiot. You expect me to stop calling you names? No. How about you, you know, you learn from your mistakes. I'm gonna call you out if you're being stupid. Hello? Hey, Choco, can I get a sub discount from you to voice act this message in the weirdest possible voice? weirdest possible voice? What, like, what? Where did I get the actual number for this? It's not it's not this. Ooh. Give me like a genre of voice, I guess. I don't know if that makes sense. It's a three. I bet the sign is on the floor somewhere. I'll have to sing user anthem. What does that mean? Secret number memo. There. Cowboy Russian? Alright. One sec. Reminiscus? No. Later. This one. By the way, the number is the last four digits of the new phone number. Shit. See, now we have to change the store sign on the roof. I have to go to the roof and find the numbers. Fuck. You said user anthem. That's not USSR anthem. Fucking moron. Cowboy Russian? Okay. How does that sound? So, a cowboy is like, howdy, partner. And then a Russian's like, hello. So, it's like, hello, partner. Hello, partner. Kind of like that. I think that's how you would probably do it. Ildi. Right, I think that's how she, that's a weird ass fucking voice. Ew. All right. So it's like, use your eagles correctly, or your eagles will be deleted, partner. Ew. There you go. You can add to that. Can I clear echoes? Cause I will fucking clear all of y'all. All right, I think I don't know where to get the code. I think I have to go upstairs somewhere. Look, I'm all for it. You can do whatever you want. Honestly, I don't really get upset if people say jokes about my race. Like, I don't really care. I understand why people get upset about, like, their stuff, but it doesn't really faze me. As long as it's a funny one. Like, if it's a funny joke, then I'll be like, oh, okay, that's kind of funny. But if it's just, like, a really stupid, insulting joke, I'm just like, bruh. it has to at least be funny. What? In Russian, does that make World War II domestic violence? Wait, what? This bitch is back. You don't even know what race I am? Well, I'm Hispanic, and I'm Mexican. However, Mexican's not really a race. It's more of an ethnicity. I've actually looked this up. Mexicans don't really have a race. It's not a race. Like, it's like a gray water. It's so weird. Like, look, what is the Mexican race? If I put Mexican race, people go, yeah, see, you look it up, and it's not a race. It's an ethnicity. Race, or Mexican is a ethnicity. So it's like, it's kind of weird. I don't even know, I technically don't have a race. I'm just a Mexican. I'm ethnically Mexican-American. I don't know what race that is. Hispanic, maybe? What is the Mexican race? I don't know. Yeah, see, look, I tried looking this up the other day. I was like, well, I don't, like, because I've always had this problem when I'm, like, filling out paperwork and stuff. They go, what's your race? And they have Caucasian, Native American, Black, or I guess African American. They have Asian American. But they never have, like, Mexican American or anything like that. They most of the time, they don't even have Hispanic on there. So I'm like, what am I? I don't know. How many languages can I speak? It's two. Well, technically three. I know English, Spanish, a little bit of German. And that's it. German I learned through school, though. But, like, I grew up with Spanish. Spanish was my first language, and then I converted over to English once I started going to school. Yeah. Please make more kid voice song parodies. What's that? I don't know what that is. What the fuck? What type of shit ask you for your race? When you go to college and stuff, at least in California, they ask, like, oh, what race are you? And this, like, this and that. Or when you fill out paperwork for the doctors and stuff, they ask you, like, what's your race? And this and that. It's all for census paperwork and stuff. Or when you get, like, a driver's license, I think they ask you there, too. You know, stuff like that. Considered mostly Caucasian, unless you have native blood like mestizo. Pretty reconciled, but predominantly Caucasian. See, that's weird, though. Like, why would I be Caucasian? Caucasian. See, what is Caucasian? Now I'm on the topic of race. What is Caucasian? Because Caucasian, that's typically what you call like a white person, right? Yeah, because they're from Europe, right? It's just, it's weird. I know colonialism, all that jazz happened, and but see, Caucasian, they, like, typically that goes with the basis that those people were from, like, you know, from the pilgrimage and stuff. And where did the pilgrims come from? Those guys came from what? Pilgrims kind of came from wherever, right? Pilgrims race. Look at that. What was the race or the ethnicity of the pilgrims? They were from ordinary Englishmen. So those were just, they were just from English. They're England. Anywhere in Europe. See, they don't ever talk about that. Pilgrims in Holland. You don't learn this shit as a kid. What the fuck? Why do I have to look this up? You see? Why do I have to look this up? They should have taught me this when I was a kid. Right? It's fucking dumb. Yeah, but see, that makes no sense. Because I'm clearly not fucking English. I'm not English. Nor am I Hungarian or from the Netherlands or anything like that. I'm straight up like Aztec. My ancestors, maybe. If you grew up in the Northeast, well, I didn't. I grew up in the North West. You see? I don't understand. Because my parents... No, I see. Spaniards, that's different, though. Spanish pilgrims. But no, see, but pilgrims weren't ever Spanish. Spanish came here to colonize. Yeah, I know. They killed a shitload of people with their diseases. They brought over diseases and then raped a bunch of, like, Aztec people, Mayan people. And then that's when, like, I was probably... My chain probably came down from that. So I probably have some Spanish in me. Because my skin is actually a lot lighter than... I'm actually a lot lighter than most, like, Hispanic people. So I have probably more Spanish blood in me. I know I'm stuck on pilgrims. I'm moving away from pilgrims, okay? Damn. I do know I have some African American, though, because my dad's dad is black. Ooh, that's interesting. See, like, I don't know. It's so hard to track what you are. No, I'm interested in finding this. Nova, hold on. I'm talking about myself here. I want to figure it out. What am I? I'm more than likely Spanish. I probably have a lot of Spanish blood in me. I don't know. Fuck it. I'm probably more than likely I have a lot of Spanish in me. No, I get that, but see, that's where Mexican Spanish comes from, because that's a sub branch of actual Spanish. I'm never ever speaking the proper Spanish. I'm speaking Mexican Spanish, which is a sub branch of it. There's different types of Spanish. So, it's weird. But see, that's the thing. So is Spanish Caucasian then? Would they be categorized under Caucasian? Because then I guess I could just be Caucasian, right? I don't know. That's the weird part of it. I don't know. I feel like yes, no, yes. Spaniards were Hispanic. See, I don't know. See, this is so weird. Here, let me look that up. Let's look that up and squash that right now. Are Spaniards Caucasian? What? Are Spaniards Hispanic or Caucasian? Okay. No, Bamegg's wrong. Look, Hispanic is used to refer to modern Spain, to the Spanish language, and to the Spanish-speaking nations of the world. So you're wrong. Or let me look this up. Caucasian. Caucasian. Are Spaniards Caucasian? Are people with Spanish ancestry 42% as white, 50% as mestizos? I know Hispanic's not a race. I know that. But that's why I'm saying. So, okay. So, I'm all right. So, okay, I think I know what you're saying. So, Spanish are Caucasian. They're categorized as Caucasian, but ethnically I am Hispanic. Is that what you're trying to say? Shut the fuck up, Lowell. I don't care about what you're goddamn saying. There's probably some stupid meme in there. I don't care what you're saying. No, I haven't seen GOG. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Mestizo is Mexican Spanish. Okay. See, why is race and ethnicity so fucking complicated? Okay, cool. So I guess I'll just type that I'm Caucasian because of my Spanish blood. But ethnically, I am Hispanic. It's so weird. No, I don't care what you're talking about, Mr. Beast. All you send me is cringe memes. I don't care. No, shut up. I don't care what you say. It probably is porn. Wait, what? I hear Eileen, I think. She's in the other elevator. Oh, yeah. No, I'm not gonna look up what fucking Gog and Magog is. I don't give a shit. There are three buttons. Racially Spaniards or Caucasian. I see. Well, that's... Okay. No, second floor doesn't work. Wait, whoa. Is that open now? Nope. If they ask, just tell them you have no fucking clue. I don't know what I am. What am I? Here we go. Third floor works for here. Just send them the stream. Monkey! Oh shit, they get up really easy. Okay. Yes! Yeah, these guys get up quickly. What the hell? Oh my god, there's like two of them, three of them, four of them, six of them, eight of them. Fuck off. Oh my god, dude. Nope. Monkey. Return to reject humanity. Return to monkey. I'm just gonna keep hitting him. What? Hello? How did I miss? Oh my god. Return to Bruh, just stay down. Alright, that one died. No? Are you serious? I'm gonna squish. Alright, fuck him. I don't care. I'm running away. I don't care. These guys are chumps. I can't see. Hey, Louie, what's up, man? Hey, Rode, welcome back. It's a large spade. Sure, I'll take that. Oh, it's a weapon. Looks like it would be an impressive weapon. Cool. Is all that's over here just fucking guns and shit? Kind of cringe, but okay, I'll take this. The sounds are awful. Yeah, well, they're right in my ear. You think I like listening to this shit? No, I don't. Hi, Beck. I'm Cross. Oh, look, a funny guy. I'm moving out. Ooh, Rawr XD. Alright, well, I have a sword. I'm gonna use it on the floating bitch. There's one floating chick with the long hair. I'm gonna use it on her. And that leaves us with the flame guy just still floating around. Now I have this spade. How hard is it to use, though? Thwap. Kata Shame. What's up, dude? Ooh, big ol' stab? Is this it says it's an impressive weapon. I don't know how good it is, though. I make those sounds all the time when you guys aren't around. I'm not gonna do it publicly, though. Sorry. Just kidding. Let's go this side, I guess. What the hell? Did I just unlock a secret? How did it? Okay. Let's go up. Let's go to the middle. Yo, Mango! What's up, dude? It'd be cool if someone opened his Discord DMs right now. Never. Hey, good to see ya. It's been a while. I think it said improvised. Oh. So it's not that good? It's decent. At best. Why is she green? What are you talking about? She's like possessed. Alright, I'm gonna put some stuff away. I have a lot of crap. I kinda want water, but fuck it. We're almost done with stream anyways. Dude, how are you and your brother, Mingo? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. How are you guys? Wait, what do you want me to read? I'm not gonna read anything. Oh, you're talking about him opening up my DMs? No, he's fucking stupid. Wait, hold on. What does this say? Looks like it would be an impressive weapon. Powerful, easy to handle. Yeah, see, I don't know if either one is good to use. I'll use the spade for now. How about that? Put that away. We're good there. I have one more sword. We're good. I'm a pioneer.
I'm a pioneer and I'm an explorer. I'm a human and I'm coming.
Senta and Yandere shit because you're muted. Cool. I'll unmute you after stream. Hey, thanks for the ten bits, Double Cross. I appreciate it, man. What's the opposite of poggers? Joggers. It's funny about this game. No, I'm not gonna read it. Honestly, Beast, I'm gonna go over there. I'm gonna open the DMs. It's gonna be a shitty joke, and I'm just gonna be like, alright. I already know it. I got a lot of fucking random ass people sending me jokes, and I'm just like, okay. Like, I have this one guy that fucking sends me music sometimes, and he goes, "What do you think?" And I'm just like, alright. I type in, like, "That was nice." Like, what do you fucking want me to say? I don't know. I can't respond to everyone. It's like, if you want me to talk, you gotta fucking give me a good meme or something. You can't just send me a shit meme and expect me to fucking reply. I am one of those. No, it's not. Don't worry about it. Get out of the way, Eileen. I need to find this bar thing. How's my brother? My brother's doing well. Yeah. Fine, I'll stop sending my SoundCloud. Yeah. Thank you. I appreciate it. Now I can get on with my life. What? This weapon's pretty good. What the hell? Oh! Nice. This weapon's sick. Hello? Wow! Oh, damn. Long range and everything. Bam! Bam! Oh, she's going crazy. She's acting like Mr. Beast right now. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Something's moaning and groaning.
My leg hurts.
That's cool, man. Let's go. Loud music doesn't make things funny. It's just like, okay. It makes it more obnoxious, if anything, but it doesn't mean it's funny.
My leg hurts.
You think, what does she expect me to say, huh? Sorry? You got a boo-boo on your leg? Look at you! Your whole body probably hurts. Possessed ass bitch. Alright, I know the ghost is in here, I think. I'm gonna take this bitch out. No? Got a candle. She bitches worse than your Discord mod. If anything, you bitch a lot. You're consistently the one that bitches like about everything.
Ooh, they banned me, Choco. I don't know the difference between getting kicked and banned, dude. Oh, wait, no, it doesn't turn out that I was kicked after all. I was just muted. I don't even know the difference between that. Ooh.
Fuck off. This guy expects me to trust him with any link he sends me? Yeah, I don't think so. Oh, shit. Fuck me. Ah. That's not the guy I'm worried about. There's another bitch. Some other chick. No, wait. Is it you? Whoa, hold on. This is new. I don't remember being in here. Hey! Oh, this is the first guy. I got the sword from him a long time ago. Get on the floor, dude. Thank you. Thank you. Put him down. Are you serious? Hold on. This is a weird animal. Yeah, I'll take that. Hold on. I'm gonna put this guy down again. Get your ass over here. Hey! Fuck off. Here, look. Birthday cock. There you go. Oh, I see. I have to put the... Okay. Okay. What am I looking at? Oh! Oh no! Shit! Fuck off. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Two dogs versus one man. This is not good. Hold on. Hold on. Oh! Whoa. That guy just fell off the fucking face of the earth. Alright. I'm cool with that. You see him just teleport under the car? Where'd he go? Bruh. Bruh. Dead. Mm. You can use a candle to remove possession on Eileen. We tried that before. It didn't work. It might work now. I'll have to check. That dog went to Detroit. You're right. Goodbye, doggy. One at a time, please. Come on. Come at me. Come at me. Come at me. Two? Oh, that's a twofer. That's a twofer. One. Two. Oh my god. That is a slash me, hello. Nachos. Okay. Any health is good health. For real. Nebraska. Another candle. Wait. I should check what this is. I should check what this is before I go. Yeah, you can do a slash me and it'll highlight your color. Noob. This guy's chomping. What?! Stop it! You can't do that! That's cheating! There you go. Split. Okay. I see another dog over there. That door. Okay, bitch. Slam! Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Alright, this weapon's actually pretty fucking based. I like it a lot. A 9-iron? Fuck me. I gotta check the notes. I have the stuffed cat, and then there's one more thing. I just don't remember what it was, though. Someone cummed on the walls again. Fuck. Alright. Now I can sleep with that. Yeah, I'll sleep with the stuffed cat. It's reminiscences, this one. See, I got the candle for his birthday. I got the cat that I need to put back. And then the door of time was wide open. I don't... Eileen can't come into the room. Nope. She is stuck in the other world. Because she's technically supposed to be dead right now. Alright, so maybe I just have to put the cat in the pet store and then the time clock in that weird room will be open. Maybe. Maybe I don't need the code. I do have this though, but fuck you, Coom. Fuck you, Coom. Go away. Bye bye. Did the number change? No. Fuck. It's still the same shit. Adios, Coom. Wait, what if we call it? What if we call it? Maybe if we call it. 5553 3750. Does it still work?
The phone number you are trying.
So they changed it. I just don't know what it is.
The new number is 5554890.
I'm a genius. 4890, you hear that shit? You just had to call it. Oh my god, we could have gotten it earlier. All right, well there it is. I got it. Thank you. Let's call it. Let's see what it says. 890. They say poggers. Oh yeah, my favorite. I love when they just moan into my ears and then hang up. Good stuff. Good stuff. All right. Would that be for here or to go? Would you like a poggers for here or for later? Can I get a poggers to go, please? Sure. They like yell in a box, poggers, and then they close it. You in a jar, and then you open it up later, and it says it. Dude, that'd be sick. How do I get a jar full of pogs? I want that. Alright, so now, I'm not going to pick up the fire iron or all that shit. I don't give a fuck. We have to put this away. How much for Choco Pog Jar? 5 billion Reddit karma? Because that's what heroes do? Mm-hmm. Alright, so how do I get out of here now? I have to go to the pet store, put the cat in the store. What is that? Nice. Good howl. Stupid. They're all dead. Why were they... Ah-woo! They're all dead. Why would they do that now? They should have done it earlier. Look at that. Poochie's dead. Adios. Poocherinos. Move out of the way! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ugh. Alright, so I think Eileen is in here waiting. Ah! Get off of me! Oh, nice, he missed. Fucking idiot. Ha ha ha. Ah hee hee hee. Oh ho ho ho. Ah ha ha ha. Idiot. Get fucked. Eileen, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, that's not Eileen. Okay, she's in here. Okay, I'm, you know. Good. I need to go back to the sporting goods shop. Where do I find that? This is not it. Oh, right here. Yes! Alright, the pet store is right over here. Eileen? I mean, I guess she could come with me. It's fine. Where the fuck's the animal shop? No, this is wrong. Hold on. Where the fuck's the pet shop? The pet shop boys. This one? I think it's here? I think. Did anyone like that song back in the day? Party like a rock. Party like a rock star. Pony like a rock. That shit was everywhere in middle school. What the fuck? No, not even middle school. I think it was elementary.
Party like a rock. Party like a rock star.
Yes! Alright. This is where I need to be. Put this bitch in there. Yes, you can. Put this bitch in there. Put the bitch in there! There we go. Let me just double check if this is the way to go. I think it is. I think. If this is the bar, then I found it. No. However, I need to kill these things. Ooh. I hate this room. I can't. Ugh, inverted. Oh, just barely. No, no, no. Inverted controls suck. I hate this shit. Alright, who's next? The WAP? Fetty WAP? Okay. No, 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 no. Right there. Right there. Squish him. Ooh, is that a twofer? I think so. Hell yeah. And did that unlock the... this? Maybe. No, it's still locked. I probably have to go back to the bar. I'm sure the bar has something to open that up. I don't have it yet. Okay, so I have to come back here for that time thing. Oh my god. Stop. I hate inverted controls. Jesus. Watch a video. Alright, one sec. Let me get the hell out of here. Alright, what is it? Got a video from Road. What?
What?
Hi.
Bruh, you don't even know. That's literally what it is. Bruh. I've had people pinging me for random ass shit, and then I don't answer too, because I'm like, alright. is there a chalky milk or anything in here? Nope. Oh, there's bullets though. Bullets help. Pick it up, dude! That looks like chocolate milk. Hell yeah! Out of here now. Out of the biz. Out of the biz, baby. Nice. Alright. I need to find the bar. So, I'm gonna... You can stay here, Eileen, because we have to come back. But I need to find the bar, girl.
Ew. Stinky.
I got a lot of stuff. I will use the milk now. How do I get to the bar? I don't remember. If I go through this door. Yo, what's up, troll man? How's it going, dude? Pet shop. 8th floor. I need to find the bar. Where the hell is the bar? There's... That's the bar, I think. 15? I have to go all the way down. Where the fuck? How do I get there? I'm like in... Oh my god. This is a maze. Okay. Pet shop. I'm in the 5th floor, dude. What the hell? This way? To go this way? And I have to climb all the way down. I think I killed everything, though, so it doesn't matter. I just have to make it to the bar. I don't know where it is, so this is just a maze. Cool. Moo 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 to you too, too, too. Joker, if I send you an actual funny meme, will you unmute me? Will I unmute you instantly? Sure. This would be an actual good meme, though. Okay, where, how do I get down there? The elevator's not here. Right here. Okay. So if I remember correctly, you have to press the bottom one. And then you hop over to the other one and then go to the bottom again. Yep, you can DM me, that's fine. But like I said, it'll have to be once I'm off stream though. Wait, all right, how far am I in? Okay, so there's a room. There. Okay, so I have to go over here actually. There's a door here somewhere, or a ladder or something. Wait, no, not that one. Or is it this one? I'm like, hold on, I'm lost. It was not, well, let's just try using the fucking this. So now, bottom. Oh, we are at the bottom. Oh shit, I haven't been here. Oh shit. Alright, DM to Cole. Oh, another candle? Sure. Uh-oh. They're coming after me. I don't think so. I'm lost. Have to. Okay. So I have to go over here. Nice job. Go up here. And then I run all the way around. There should be more stairs. Yeah, this is where that girl was, I think. Okay. Yeah. Sick. Alright, I found it. Then you have to go over here. There's some stairs, and then we can go to the bar. Yep. The wheelchair area. That's where. There we go. Here we go. There we go. Now we go all the way down, and that's where the bar is. Yes! Alright. I'm gonna put some shit away. I have too much. I'm gonna fucking put some stuff away. Fuck out of here. Alright, so I have too much of this, too much of that. That looks good. Yeah, that's fine. Dude, these kids sound like Mr. Beast right now. Alright. Hopefully this gives us something to open up the clock. 4890. Alright. Okay. What? Hold on. Fuck out of here. Fuck off. Fuck off, man. How do I get down? This way. Oh, a wall has collapsed from above. I think I can make it through. All right, then do it. Why talk about it? Just do it. I don't trust these bugs, man. Get fucked. All right. Got this from a gift? What? Oh. Why? You know, reacting to him is what he wants, right? He said himself he likes to troll. This can't be it. Yahoo! I don't know if it's... I don't even know if it's high school, dude. Might be middle school. This is more like middle school, trolling. This is the door out? What the... What? What's the point of the fucking clock, then? Maybe there was, like, a special weapon in there or something. Fucking hell. Alright, fuck it. Let's go get Eileen. I don't know what the point of the clock is, then. I couldn't open it. What the hell?
What the hell is going on here?
I gotta go back and get Eileen. Shit, man. Ba 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 ba. Surely solo. Cause a patty, your patty, out of way. Now I left her back way upstairs. Yo, wild card, thanks for the follow, dude. Have you followed before? Cause it didn't go off. Well, if you have, welcome back. Fresh, should be fresh. How's the facial hair going? You know how it is. I don't think I could ever fully grow a full one. It's just whack. I'm gonna get a hair transplant and get some of the hair off my ass. Put it on my face. Yeah, sorry. No, you're good. You're good, dude. I just figured because I was like, it didn't go off, so you probably followed before. Fuck off. Fuck off, man. If you do that, will I be legally allowed to call you an ass face? Probably, yeah. One day you're gonna see me with a full beard. You know what's up. The coom! It's sprouting everywhere again! No, Mom found the coom sock! No! Any new objectives? Yeah, I have to go get Eileen and get her out of here. I know where to go now. We're gonna leave this spot, finally. I think this is the ladder I came up from. My hair doesn't grow much. I'm just lazy to shave. Where did I leave her? She's in... She's way gone! Oh, she's there. Sporting goods. I think it's this one. Yes, it's this one. Okay. So let's go pick up Eileen. Get the fuck out of here. I think this is where it is. I want to say yes. Stop moaning. Wait, do we have one more world? Probably the apartment complex, right? Fuck. At least we're almost done, though. We're almost done. We're almost done with this fucking game. Okay. I thought I left Eileen in here. Yes, I did. She's over here. Come on. All right. We're almost fucking done. Let's go. Nintendo games look innocent, but take a closer look and they have not so innocent secrets. Like what? Like what, huh? Dude, I'm telling you, man. Peach gets kidnapped for a reason. Some weird stuff going on in there. Have to wait for her. Let's go. Hallelujah. We're fucking out of this shit. Come on. We're almost done. Bowser's just her PO. Oh, we're almost done with this fucking world. Thank you. Finally. A grill is a grill. She's gonna tell me she can't climb or something. Watch. Just fucking watch. I'm gonna be pissed. No. She can't climb down here? Yeah, I know. She has a broken arm. I know! Oh my god. What am I supposed to do then? No. What the fuck am I supposed to do if she can't climb up? Oh, man. I have to probably get the elevator to be able to go further down or something. I don't know. Maybe that's what the stupid time clock is for. I don't know. Fuck. Example. Link gets his face almost torn off by a dead hand.
Ooh. That's neat.
Let's see. Is there another way to come in here, maybe? Lock's broken. There's gotta be another way. There's gotta be another way. Get out of the way, bitch. No. What am I supposed to do now? Fuck. Creepy ass statue from Majora's. Yeah. No, there's some creepy shit in there. There's some creepy stuff in there. I'm just saying. I don't know exactly what you're thinking of. What? How am I supposed to get her to come over here? Let's keep going down. Maybe there's... I think there's another elevator. That's nice. I think there's another elevator or something. There's gotta be something, man. No way. Or maybe it has, again, maybe it has something to do with the time clock? I don't know. I don't even know how to unlock the thing. Shit. I thought we were done, dude. I thought we were fucking done. No, I gotta get her down here somehow. I don't know how to get her down here, though. How the fuck do you do this? Can I carry her on my back or something? What the fuck? put her in a little pocket dimension. Probably crippling you, so you have to use. Bruh, did you just use beef? Bruh. How the fuck do you get? I'm looking this up. I don't care. Let's take a look. Silent Hill 4, return to apartment world? I don't know. The apartment world. No. Building world, I think is what it's called. Yep, building world part 2. How the fuck do I get out of here? Billiard, volleyball. What does that do? Take the volleyball amidst the junk. On your way down. Wait. Near the cardboard boxes, there's a volleyball there. What do I need the volleyball for? Enter the bar. There's a billiard. Get the code. Right. Go ahead, travel there. The room in the cutscene, beware along the ways. Take the elevator down. Equip the stun gun. 2 gumhead patrols. Finally, you can get a. So you need to check. Get the cake. Stuff cat. Club and shit. I don't care about that again. I don't care about that. Wait. Quickly exit all the way down to where Eileen is, as it's time to leave the world. A tragic tale of dead animals. Walked in to kill the Hummers. Grab the scrapper. Sullivan round 2. Murders. 4 gumheads. Braintree. Sandwich. What? Clothes, ghost to the bar. Yeah, I'm missing something. I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm missing something. I need the volleyball for some reason. Wait, so okay. Need to go before you what? So before you leave this area, take this to the run into the alleyway. You see a well hidden against the metal tower near the cardboard boxes. Take the volleyball. What the fuck, dude? This is some annoying ass shit. Fuck it. We'll continue tomorrow, I guess. Supposedly. Oh my god. Ugh. Yeah, no, it's not the bar, man. There's supposed to be cardboard boxes and a volleyball here. There we go. Okay. And then for the volleyball, you have to put that somewhere. You put the volleyball. The volleyball. Kill all the Hummers now. Go here, enter there. Enter spirit, read the old chat. Head into the tunnel, blah blah blah. Take the elevator to the top. Northern doors. Okay. As you exit here, take that, get your revolver and shit. B5. Reach floor B5, enter the door, throw the volleyball into the volleyball basket. Alright, so I gotta go to 5. Clean up Coom is the lesson of this one, right? Yep. So I have to go to B5 now? B5 is where you put the volleyball. Way over there. The sporting goods store. Okay. Okay. Oh my. I see the medkit too. I'm just gonna use it. She's in the elevator. Clean up all the coom. No more. Coom be gone. And I think she was over here. Does this lead to the pet, to the, this leads back to the store, the sporting goods store. So let's go back to the top, and then we'll go there, throw the volleyball in there, and then I'll save, and then we'll continue some other time. That's all I got.
Fucking hell, man, this game is such a drag.
Okay, so now we go this way. Don't look at the dead dogs, Eileen. Let's go. Climb our way up. All the way to the pet, to the dog. Sports store. Be afraid. I am.
I have to practice
hardcore mode, so I think I'll do that on my own. Make sure I can actually beat hardcore mode on my own, and then I just have to worry about you guys killing me. Alright, here's the fucking volleyball. Here you go. I can hear the sound of a clock somewhere. Yes! The clock's open! I kind of want to go to the clock. We'll deal with that later. Fuck that. Nope, I'll deal with the clock later. That's later. Well, that's next time. Okay, so the clock is finally fucking open. Good. Good. The clock is finally open. I'm excited. Is there more coom in my room? No? Okay, good. Your coom kid's crying, though. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore him. Come on, right over here. Love your content both on stream and video. Keep up the good work. Hey, thanks, man. I appreciate it, dude. Appreciate it, dude. I know this game's a little slow. I know it. This game's really slow, so I try my hardest to be entertaining through it, but fuck. Sometimes there's like literally nothing to say in this game. Other games, I'm talking all the goddamn time, yapping it up. But this is a slow one. This is a very slow one. All right. Well, that's going to be it for today, because I'm tired. I got to make a video, too. So, I'll see you guys next time. Now that we are on the topic, 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time is my new time. I'm going to change it everywhere, so just be aware of that. 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time is our new time. It's just 3 hours ahead, essentially. 3 hours later than usual, okay? If that's too much, then I could always scale it back and we can do maybe 10 a.m. That's fine. As long as it's not 8 a.m. anymore, because I clearly can't do 8 a.m. So, game night was entertaining last night, wasn't it? Yes, it was. Game night was a lot of fun. I can't wait till the next one. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. Have a good one. See ya.